Staff at OCCC joined President Paul Sechrist for a private luncheon in the College Union. Pasta, salad, and breadsticks are served buffet-style to those in attendance. Following the lunch, Dr. Sechrist speaks with the staff.
Our institution will touch, in terms of a credit or non-credit class, over 31,000 people this year. Is that not amazing?
The president's luncheon is held each spring on the college campus.